We're learning more about a shooting on I-264 in Portsmouth. State police say a man was driving eastbound early Monday morning when he noticed a white SUV following him for several miles. He says his car was shot at multiple times as he took the Victory Blvd exit. He was hurt by broken glass. The driver of the SUV just kept going down the highway. If you know anything about the shooting, give state police a call.